Aarti, and today I am going to teach you all conjunctions. Children, conjunctions are also known as joining words because these words help us in connecting or joining few words and sentences. So, what is a conjunction? Conjunction is a word that helps us in connecting and joining words and sentences. Okay, now we have three conjunctions that are and, but, and or. Okay, now let's talk about our first conjunction, that is and. Children, we use this conjunction when we have to portray a similar idea or we are talking about a similar thing in a sentence. For example, a dog is a faithful and an intelligent animal. इस सेंटेंस में हम डॉग के बारे में ही बात कर रहे हैं कि वो फेथफुल है एंड इंटेलिजेंट भी है. सो इस टाइप के सेंटेंसेस में हम एंड का यूज करेंगे. ओके, नंबर टू इज बट. चिल्ड्रन, वी यूज दिस कंजंक्शन व्हेन वी हैव टू पोर्ट्रे अ कंप्लीट डिफरेंट फीलिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई वॉन्ट टू प्ले but I am sick. Okay, in these type of sentences we will use conjunction but. Okay, now the third conjunction, that is or. Children, we use this conjunction to portray a difference when we are asking a choice. For example, what would you prefer to eat, an ice cream or a chocolate? Here we are making a choice between an ice cream and chocolate. Okay, now I hope it's all clear. You can use this conjunction in joining words and sentences. Let's do a quick recap. What are conjunctions? Conjunctions are the words that helps in joining words and sentences. Words like and, but, or are conjunctions. We use and when we have to portray a similar feeling. We use but when we have to portray a complete different feeling. Number three, that is or, we use this conjunction when we have to make a choice. So that was it, children. Thank you.